Good evening and welcome to On the Ballroom Beat. I'm your host, Lania Berger. Now last week we talked about the history of swing dancing. We took you all the way back to the 1920s when Shorty George Snowden and Frankie Manning were bringing the Lindy Hop to life at the Savoy Ballroom in Harlem, New York. We talked about how Frankie Manning invented the first aerial steps, dancing in the air, doing the over the back, and how swing became mainstream through things like World War II swing dancers moving all around the world and spreading the joy of swing. We talked about how the influx of the popularity of big band music helped, and of course Hollywood movies like Dance Hall and Hell's a Poppin', and of course Arthur Murray himself creating an East Coast swing syllabus that could be taught at his dance studios and give access to so many different folks to the dance steps that make swing so much fun. We talked about how rock and roll influenced it in the 50s, and of course the resurgence of swing in the 90s with the neo-swing era, with bands like Big Bad Voodoo Daddy, Cherry Poppin' Daddies, and Brian Setzer. Well, today it's your chance to learn the swing. We're going to invite you into the Arthur Murray Ballroom Dance Studio in Palm Harbor, Florida, so that you have a chance to get up on your feet and move to the ballroom beat. So push that chair back, get on up onto your feet, and let's give swing dancing a try as we join Megan and Misha at the Arthur Murray Ballroom Dance Studio in Palm Harbor, Florida, to learn the East Coast swing.
Finalist in over 50 international ballroom competitions and is also an instructor at Arthur Murray Palm Harbor.
And this is Megan. She's a new student director as well as a teacher at Arthur Murray Palm Harbor.
So the first thing that we're going to teach is single swing. Now there's multiple different types of swing that we teach here at Arthur Murray Palm Harbor. However, this one is the more basic option that's very easy to use out in social situations. So what we're going to do is we're going to get started by taking a two-hand hold with our partner. Once you have your two-hand hold, we're going to get into footwork. So what we're going to do is, ladies, we're going to start with our right foot, gentlemen with our left, and we're going to do a side step. Now, ladies, left foot, gentlemen's right, swing back. Very nice. At this point, ladies, your right foot should be free to do a rocking step backwards. Same thing with the gentleman, only the left. So we're gonna rock back, and then we're gonna replace our weight and come forward. So let's try that again. We swing to the side, we rock step, and replace the weight. Very nice. Let's try it again. And swing, swing, and rock step, swing, swing, and rock step.
And the timing for that is quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. And that's what we call a single step basic. So we just learned a single step swing basic, and it's a really good feat for a fast music. But if we happen to dance on a little bit slower music, it's a great way to use our triple step basic swing. So we have the same two handhold as we were doing in our single step swing basic. Now we'll do the same kind of rock step as we were doing before. Rock step. And from this point, instead of one step, we'll take three steps. Let's do it. One, two, three. And other way, the same thing. One, two, three. And we'll go back to rock step. A rock step, three, four, step, three, four, step. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. And that's what we call a triple step swing basic.
So now that you know your swing basics, we're going to have a little bit more fun and learn some exciting turns. What we're going to teach you is the outside and inside underarm turns.
So, to do the turn, gentlemen, you will have to give your lady a signal. Right after you did the rock step, you have to rise up your hand. That's how you'll open the window for her. Let's try one. We'll go rock, step, three. Well, she goes there. Triple step. And we can go right into the rock step. Rock, step, give her a signal one more time. And then we'll do inside turn. Don't forget to keep on doing the triple step while you do the turn. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. Rock, step.
Follow if he travels with her while she's turning. Now, as Misha demonstrates, I can still do the turns if he isn't traveling with me. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step. However, it's a little bit easier to follow if he moves with me during the turns. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step.
That's how we do the turn in our triple step swing basic.
Three words to describe the swing are definitely upbeat,
fun,
and exciting. Three reasons you should learn swing are that it's a great workout,
it's very popular social dance,
and it's extra fun because there's lots of spins and turns for the gentleman to lead.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life.
Take me on a date, I deserve a babe. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up the pies. I never learned to cook, but I can pry to her. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special loving, tell me I'm beautiful each and every night. After every fight, just apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Oh, dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know.
So much fun, isn't it? East Coast Swing is a great dance to learn. Like they were saying, It is so popular. It has really been around for nearly 100 years, as you know now. And it's super practical to use in social situations. I know that when I go out socially with my husband, we use swing an awful lot. It just fits to so many great songs and so many different genres of music. So I definitely recommend it. If you are interested in learning more swing, that is just the tip of the iceberg. There is so much more to it that is really exciting and fun and sure to make you have a great time when you're out social dancing. We make learning to swing fun, quick, and easy at Arthur Murray Dance Studios, so look up your local Arthur Murray, give them a call, and they will get you started on the dance floor, spinning, turning, and swinging with the best of them. And as you know, too, when we talk about swing, of course, there's more to the East Coast swing, extensive amounts more that make it fun and exciting and spontaneous. But there are also different forms of swing, like we talked about last time. We talked about Lindy Hop. We talked about the Collegiate Shag, the Carolina Shag, Rock and Roll, Boogie Woogie, Jive. The list goes on and on. When we return from the break, we are going to have a very special Collegiate Shag class for you with, I would say, our very best teacher ever. So make sure that you don't go anywhere and you stick around to check that out. But before we go to break, I've got something fun to share with you. Of course, the summer has come to an end, and at the end of the summer, the Arthur Murray Palm Harbor Dance Studio, the staff and students, decided to have our annual picnic. And at that annual picnic, we had a very interesting bake-off between David and Megan. We want to give you some highlights of the picnic, as well as some highlights of that bake-off. Take a look here.
Bakers stand before me, but unfortunately there can only be one winner. David, what you lacked in presentation, you made up for in authentic ingredients. Never has a knob of butter been quite so delightful to my palate. Megan, your presentation was marvelous. The cake plate, an added bonus. Strawberries, very brave of you, despite your own dislike of a strawberry. But like I said, unfortunately, there can only be one winner. And the winner of the 2015 David and Megan Bake Off is Megan!
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, we had so much fun at the annual picnic. That is always a highlight of the year. A big thank you to Paul Dowers for the live entertainment that he provided at the annual picnic. My husband Michael for the great grilling, and all of our students for participating. It was such a fun time. Now again, don't go anywhere, because when we come back, we have a class for you to get you on your feet dancing the Collegiate Shag with the best teacher we've ever had. We'll see you on the other side.
Everyone's story is different, so why be limited to just one or two options? With Norcom's Norflex Home Loan, you're given the flexibility to tell your story. Pick your terms from 8 to 30 years, all while maintaining a low, fixed mortgage rate. You can pay off your loan more quickly or choose a term based on your budget and timeline. Whatever you do with the Norflex Home Loan, make it part of your financial plan. Norflex. Short term, long term, your terms. Apply online at norcommortgage.com.
Revolutionary in his field, Dr. Benatti created, perfected, and patented the Benatti spine procedures. Using his genius, Benatti invented precise tools necessary to minimize surgery, scarring, anesthesia, and recovery. So successful are the Benatti spine procedures, they consistently reflect over 94% patient satisfaction. 45,000 successful procedures have been performed exclusively at our location. Nearly half our patients suffer from failed back and neck surgeries at other facilities. Benatti succeeds where others fail.
Beltran Dental Surgery is dedicated to providing the highest quality dental surgery.
Teeth in a Day allows a patient to walk in with their old teeth, sleep under IV sedation, and walk out with a brand new smile. Unlike dentures, Teeth in a Day allows you to eat what you want and still feel like you have your own teeth.
From wisdom teeth removal to implants or creating a whole new smile, call now or visit our website to learn more about our procedures. Get a brand new smile today.
This is one bee that loves going to the dentist because it's made for you and me.
My name is Dr. Bezerra from New Tampa Pediatric Dental, providing a comfortable atmosphere in early dental care. Gives kids a great start for healthy teeth and gums for life.
My middle son did not like to come to the dentist, but now he loves to come to the Beehive.
You don't have to be afraid to go to the dentist.
Believe me, Dr. B and his worker bees are the best. Call New Tampa Pediatric Dental today.
Welcome back to On the Ballroom Beat. As promised, we have one more class for you today. This is going to be in the Collegiate Shag, another chance for you to move your feet on the ballroom beat with the best teacher we've ever had. So get up on your feet and let's dance.
Certainly is sleeping in the country, and I'll be happy to teach it to you. And now with the music. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. That's fine, but you're lifting your feet too high and too far apart. Try it once more. Ready now. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop. once more. Hop, hop, quick, quick. That's fine, except some of you are spreading your feet too far apart. Keep your heels closer together. Now this time, instead of hopping any which way, learn to place one foot behind the other like this. Let's all try it. Ready now. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. That's very well done, and now we'll try it with the music. Ready? Hop, hop, quick, quick. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. Again. Hop, hop, quick, quick. That was very well done. And now I'll show you how it looks with a partner. Will you try it with me? Thank you very much. What you just learned is the time step. And now I'll teach you the break. The count for the break is the same as for the time step. Two slow and two quick beats, like this. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Let's all try it. Face this way. Ready now. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Again. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Again. Slow, slow, quick, quick. And now I'll try it with a partner. Rusty, will you try it with me? Now. Try it with partners. Face this way. Ready? Now. Slow, slow. Quick, quick. Slow, slow. Quick, quick. That was very well done. There are hundreds of steps in the shag, but all of them are merely variations of the steps you have just learned. I'm going to show you four different styles of shag. First, Wilfie and Johnny. I want you to notice that in all of these intricate steps, the count is always the same. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick. That you've seen the shag and learned its fundamentals, do you think you can put the dance on tonight?
Yeah.
All right, get some of my advanced pupils to help you, and I'll see you at the club tonight.
Now, fellow members, it's my pleasure to introduce to you several pupils of Mr. Arthur Murray, the world-famous dance instructor, who will demonstrate to you the dance sensation which is sweeping the country, the shag.
Thank you. Mr. Murray, that dance was wonderful. Could you teach us how to shag, too?
It'll be a pleasure, Mrs. Abbott.
Thank you, Mr. Murray. We'll start tomorrow.
Bye.
Wasn't that something special? That was a dance class in Collegiate Shag with Arthur Murray back in 1937. Now, you have to understand, Arthur Murray is revolutionary. He is the one who paved the way for dance instruction and learning how to do social dancing. Before Arthur Murray, you had to know somebody or be invited to a lot of fancy parties to be able to kind of sort of pick up on what was going on. Arthur's the first one who learned how to, or who took the time to break it down and create a logical method for learning these dance steps and put it into a syllabus. And so he started that way back. He taught his first dance lesson in 1912, and you can see in 1937 what a joy to learn from him. And really did truly pave the way. Everybody else has followed his lead in creating a system for teaching dance. He's the one who has who created it and has this wonderful method of teaching in layers so that it is always fun, quick, and easy to learn. So I encourage you, come to an Arthur Murray Dance Studio. We would love to have you on our dance floor. And thanks so much for joining us on the Ballroom Beat today. We're glad that you got to get up and try the swing, and we'll look forward to seeing you next week on the Ballroom Beat.
Cha-cha on the Ballroom Beat. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cha-cha on the Ballroom Beat. Got two left feet. Get on the Ballroom Beat. They're dancing in the street. They're on the Ballroom Beat. We can tango, we can swing, we can do anything. Walking through the door and waltz on the floor. You wanna feel the heat? Get on the Ballroom Beat. Cha-cha on the Ballroom Beat. Foxtrot on the Ballroom Beat. Salsa on the Ballroom Beat. Cha-cha on the Ballroom Beat.